trying not to stare the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized, and 3 weeks later in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes to kiss goodnight. I hadn't told you yet, but I thought I loved you then. And now you're my whole life, now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. Like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you then. I remember taking you back to right where I first met you.
Growing up to be the person I am today without having had you by my side all these years. I love our effortless friendship. Before I put a ring on it, I want you to know a few things. I will always secretly like when you poke fun at my height, and I'll not so secretly like the times that I catch you staring at me. And when I ask you why, you respond with, "I just like looking at you." I will always hold your hands when we are close. Since the days when you walked me home from the bus stop, to someday when we walk side by side with our walkers. I will always admire your strength. Your superhero abilities have never ceased to amaze me.
Emily, I knew you were the one when you were afraid of a storm and my instinct was to protect you. I knew you were the one when you supported me through many summers away from you. I knew you were the one when college came around and there wasn't any hesitation behind what we were going to do. I knew you were the one, most of all, when you were the first thing I thought of in the morning and the last thing I thought about at night. I promise you that I will always remember us at 15. And to never take for granted how lucky I am to have you, and have had you for so long already. I do promise to love you most, every single day. To constantly strive to be a better man for you, and to forever stoke the fire of our love that has been burning beautifully for so long. I love you.
And now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. We'll look back someday at this moment that we're in, and I look at you and say, and I thought I loved you.
Vested in me by the state of Massachusetts, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Thank you.